Morning, everybody. Thought I'd pull over and do a quick little review on this thing. More of an update. I just finished putting this seat on. The other one was black, and I kind of wanted to match it up with the bag. So it was like $22 or something like that. eBay, Gator Brown. So I just switched over the springs and reversed this bracket right here, so I could slide it back a little bit more so it fit better. And bada bing, bada bang, pretty easy job there. I took off these little pegs for right now. I'm not sure if I want to add a rear fender so I could have a passenger seat on there. So instead of just chopping it off, I took off the pegs for right now. Wraps over here, it's getting kind of hot, so I'm going to probably double wrap it right there. So it has a little bit more heat protection on there. Other than that, it handles pretty good. Tires work great, stick like a champ. The blinkers in the front work good. The blinkers in the rear, I'm not sure what's going on with those guys, but they kind of go off as like a hazard signal when I put on the blinkers. But at least the front works. I usually don't even use them anyways. I just use my hand signals. I took out the baffles, so it's a little bit louder, it's a little bit deeper. I'm getting a little bit of popping and crackling, so I'm going to rejet it. I'm going to rejet the carb and then get rid of this whole air box. I'm going to put a different air cleaner in it, and then I'm going to put a stage 3 jet kit. You know, it's got a new battery. I added a battery tender wire to it so that way I could charge it. It's got a new battery and a battery tender wire. Put a new chain on there. Went with gold so it matches up with the buckles and stuff like that. Kind of gives it that natural look. So gold. And I took off the chain guard. Splatters off onto the white wall a little bit. But that's actually a few weeks of riding right there, and then I got the spray that pretty much just wipes it right off. It's pretty clean. Handlebars are working like a champ. I like it. Handles pretty well. It's actually my favorite bike to ride right now. It's pretty easy to lean in on the corners and stuff like that. It's pretty light and whatnot. So anyways, I just wanted to give you an update on how the bike's going. Let me give you a quick startup so that we can hear how it sounds without the baffles. Nice little place to pull over. It's beautiful out here. It's taking a little ride. There you go, everybody. 2004 BLX Shadow Bobber. I gotta say, I'm pretty blessed out here.
A lot of the neighbors out here stopping to say if I need any help. Take care, man. And this guy stopped over to pull over and help me. But I don't need any help. I told him I'm just out here enjoying the view. He said, I got a shop. And I had another guy. He's like, oh, nice bike, man. The little 600, man. Get some attention out here. But anyways.
Looks like another person coming out here to see if I need some help. But no.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Another neighbor over here. Asked to see if I need help, but I just told him I'm out here just enjoying the view. Beautiful neighborhood. I pulled over just so I could get a shot of that damn thing.
it's poisonous or not.
But that's a big boy. That is a big boy.
One of my teal spots that I want to share with you guys. Beautiful out here. I like to make a stop out here once, twice a week, sometimes even three, four if I get the chance on the weekend. Chill out. Some of those.
I wish I could have brought my whole hood with me. Wish it wasn't a thin line between patience and envy. I wish the innocence I had as a child was still in me. It's funny how your old friends turn into your rivals. In exchange, you become best friends with your idols. And it's more about your character and less about these titles. One hand to the Lord, the other hand on the Bible. Now everybody act wild, cause they got expectations of success in you and how you supposed to act now. I haven't changed, but don't nothing feel the same. I was done to get on, another casualty of the game. No biz like show biz, we already know that. Quitting is not an option, I came too far to go back. With every fake smile and every fake laugh, a piece of your soul goes with every light flash.
All I know you love
to show, so y'all out there trying to get it.
I never thought that you
keep
would
going if that's what you want. To tell y'all, cause ain't nobody tell me. Life is balance. There is no such thing as having it all. The things that you receive are only the payoff for the things that you give up. Flash your lights, best in the world.